Hello and welcome back. When we left off, we've cleared out another place. So now let's see. I think I'm gonna go off to Cheeseburger. I've done a good few story missions. Actually done most of this without backup, which I found quite good. Alright, let's see what's in this thing. Oh, people.
I don't know if things should get...
Whoa now!
There's a lot more of them out there, Depp. If you come across any others, you rescue them too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Ooh, I've freed quite a few already.
It's horrible. They've got people tied up at the ranger station, and they're shooting at them, like live target practice. You have to go save them.
I was kind of hoping that they'd point me in the direction after talking to them. Oh well. Gonna get me that bear. Much better.
Good thing I have my sleep belt.
Alright, this is close enough. Okay, that didn't go well. Should have paid more attention to while I was shooting at. I didn't realize he had so much armor. Me already. Also, who the fuck is talking on that radio? Oh gosh. Oh wait, no, that's probably just normal. There we go. Lovely. Lovely jabbly. Time to go get cheeseburger. Where are you, cheeseburger? Aww.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. and they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners.
I think I already cleared that place.
Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet.
He's got diabetes.
Colt tried to take him, so I set him free.
Aw, you're a good man.
I heard he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him. Make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
You're good people. Alright, time to go get some salmon. I like salmon. I'm not a big fish eater, but I do like me some salmon. A little bit of sour cream on it. It's nice. Oh no, I fell. Damn it. Come on, fishy. This is boring. And geez, if I wanted to go fishing, wouldn't I just play a fishing simulator? That's actually a thing, funny enough. Can't imagine that's a lot of fun. Come on, fishy! Oh, come on, kill him now. Once you catch the fish, you gotta bonk, gotta bash him quickly.
Hey, you got that salmon? I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Alright, time to go get me some Cheeseburger. Boom. I should have got a car. You know, I didn't actually think bears could get diabetes.
Scouts have found a plane at the Lansdowne airfield. Now all we need to do is slip past Jacob's patrols and get it. What do you say? We sure could use the extra air support.
Cheeseburger.
Damn it, I thought that was going to be a... I think that was all of them. So... Now I'm just gonna keep.
Whatever you do, don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon.
There he is.
Early little guy, lead it right out of your hand. Don't you worry.
Aww. Both of them look sad. Here you go. Here you go. Good boy. This may be the ultimate good boy. Oh, you bastards. I love the music, though. Go, cheeseburger! Ow! Come on, cheeseburger. Kill him. Fuck. That went bad. Okay, I'm calling backup for this. And I know just the backup to call for this animal rescue. It's more animals. Gonna have a cougar and a dog and a bear and a man. Got three of the best animals. Yeah, that's better. I love it. Love the teamwork. Good job, Boomer. You give emotional support. Shit. Someone get me up! Good boy, Boomer. Love it. Good boy. I want to ride him. Oh, if I could ride him, that'd be so fun.
Damn. I heard you found Cheeseburger. As long as he's with you, I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know, he's got the diabetes.
Oh, he says diabetes. Diabetes. Aw, what a cute animal. Come back. I want to pet you. Come back.
You better be careful. Those hunters could be anywhere.
I want to give you a pet. Oh crap. They're gonna be near. Damn it, I just wanna pet the bear. Let me pet the bear. I will pet the bear. Where's he going anyway? Ah, screw it, I'm gonna let the capture party take me. Well, that was not explosive like I'd hoped. Oh, still been hit. Why is it always the leg? Jeez, I'm not gonna become a town guard. Ooh, that's creepy. That's so much creepier than the last place. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm gonna call it quits there for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, subscribe if you have, and goodbye. Have a great day.